All right, so I just finished the third video in my Snatch for Beginners workout series for my Gumroad subscribers. So I'm already 30 minutes into a snatch workout, so I'm just gonna finish up with an advanced, maybe 15 minutes of advanced, which means I'm gonna be snatching for 4 minutes. And I'm gonna start with my progressions downhill. I'm gonna start with 10 and 10, 5 and 5 at a time, single snatches, and then swing, snatch, and switch. All right, so I'm hoping to do 3 rounds. It's gonna take me 4 minutes for each round. So I'm gonna start on the half minute. I don't know if you can see this, but I'm ready to go, so I'm not gonna wait any longer. I'm gonna start with 10 at a time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. 5 at a time. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Again, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 16 singles. So there's about, I think there's 66 swings, snatches, in that round, and about 40 swings. So 100 reps, basically, in 4 minutes. So I'm gonna take a minute break, and I'm gonna do the same thing uphill. So, I'm gonna say that the uphill one is gonna be harder in the beginning, because the hardest part of that set is when you go to single snatches for a minute. That is the hardest part. So it comes in the second minute in this set. So I'm gonna start out with my swing, snatch, and switch 10 times. One. Two. That's 10 single snatches. For 16, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, six, five, four, three, two, one, five at a time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten, nine. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, done. That was harder. Woo! Goodness. said, I'm gonna roll up the garage door, so I'll apologize for the noise. I locked it, what the heck? Whoops. That's not gonna work. Uh-oh. My computer is on the table. Oh, time's up. I wasted all that time lifting up the damn garage door. I know the lighting is a little bit different, but hopefully you can still see. We're late. Downhill for 10. One at a time.